You're listening to The Minstrel Show on World United Music Radio from Montreal. Clockwise is a power pop new wave band from Toronto, Ontario, with an 80s style kind of music. Yes, I said Toronto, the home of the infamous police state attacks. Well, they've been influenced by Elvis, the both of them, and you'll hear that in their music, at least one of them anyways. And groups like the Guess Who, Rocket Robin Hood. Wait a second, I know them. Anybody remember this? Band of brothers marching together, heads held high in all kinds of weather. When times are hard and taxes are so high, we'll stay in to hear you howl. Anyways, their album Faders on Stun can be heard on Somojo and IM Radio, both independent musicians' radio stations. Great stations, too. And you can hear songs like Boomtown and All Over Your Face, which is what I'm going to play today. And hey, wait a minute. Band of Brothers comes back and it's like, but when police states rise upon the land, our heroes emerge from many bands and a joyous shout throughout the land for Rockin' Clockwise Band. And take it away.
I'm living in a boom town, former city dwelling refugee, where I don't know what all the fuss is about, but it doesn't really matter, it was never in doubt. I'm selling up everything just to buy up something new. Say hi to your neighbors living 3 feet away from you. 'Cause I'm living in a boom town. 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 Hey, everybody be like me. Buy every fat gadget and a cellular phone and a plasma screen TV so we'll never leave home. I'm traveling miles every day just to get to you. But I'm arriving in style in my Prada designer shoes. 'Cause I'm living in a boom town. I'm living in a boom town.
Think that I don't know the way you feel right now. If you think it doesn't show the way you're looking down, well, here's a flash and here's a bulletin. Well, you're so easy to read 'cause it's written all over your face. Not everyone can be